Good evening, everyone. On behalf of the Governing Committee of CAHO, it gives me great pleasure to thank everyone for taking the time to participate in this event today. And our thanks are due to ASQA, to its President, Professor Park Chung Kwang, and all the board members and ASQA Secretary for joining hands with CAHO in presenting this continuing quality education series every month. And we thank all the speakers of today's sessions for taking the time to share their knowledge and expertise with a broader audience. I would like to thank the patrons and the governing body members of CAHO who have contributed to the success of this program. I would also like to thank the organizing chairman of today's program, Dr. Shalini Balla, and the organizing secretaries, Dr. Joseph Fidlis and Dr. Babu Narayanan, for putting together this four-hour conclave session very commendably. Dr. Naiji Ajumdeen has been a great MC today, and he has been leading us as we transition through all these sessions. Thank you very much, sir. Our thanks are also due to the Indian Society of Critical Care Medicine, ISCCM, for the support, and we hope to have a great collaboration in the coming future. The CAHO Secretary has been providing consistently strong support in all our activities, and so our thanks are due in order to the CAHO team for working tirelessly all these days. I owe our thanks to my fellow leaders of the Quality Professional Wing of CAHO, Dr. Suvin Chirati and Dr. Anna George, who helped in coordinating this continuing quality education series. And of course, all of this was possible only with a strong visionary leadership and support from our CAHO President, Dr. Vijay Agarwal, and our beloved Secretary General, Dr. Lalu Joseph. Thank you very much for your valued and timely inputs in shaping this program. Our thanks are also due to the associate sponsors of this webinar, Ababil Healthcare, Sanofi India Limited, Alkem Laboratories, and Glenmark Pharma. And finally, our delegates, both national and international delegates, thank you very much for your engaging participation and patience. We hope you found all these sessions helpful.